producer. He is a motivational speaker. Tonight, he gonna be just real, real smooth, the poetic conductor. Put your hands together for the one, the only, king of poetry, Black Eye.
I love y'all. Yo, Detroit, we gonna start it off like this, y'all. One, two, three, here we go.
You look too good, make it look so easy.
After this, put those hands together out there, Detroit. Somebody say ho! Say ho! Ho! Now somebody, anybody, everybody, scream! Ladies and gentlemen, I want to welcome you to the greatest show on earth. First, let me start with a short introduction. Now I'm your host in this seat, and since I've been grinding on this stage for over a decade, someone called me the king of poetry. But I'll be that lyrical life artist, getting high, this girl in my heart. Mr. Sellout, spoken word to new bellouts. Mr. Hard Target, power to cut like Spartacus, a lyrical gladiator, so let the games begin. A lethal weapon for the people, my shield be my paladin, and my sword be my pen. A god amongst men, with the power to resurrect the whole hood, with the flow so effortless and just, come on! Put those hands together. We got Ohio in the house. Here we go, Savannah. Say ho! Say ho! Ho! Now somebody, anybody, everybody scream!
Right here and I missed it. But see, baby, today is your day. We can skip all the pre-kissing and the foreplay, because this is your day. I want to massage your mind and marinate on your soul and make you, woo, lose control. I want to undress your inner thoughts, suck all the energy out of you, and lick on your ball head. Come on, sweetie, lay me down gently now. Let's go to bed.
When I first met you, I knew you were the one for me. And he smiled. This is how it began with us. It really happened so unexpectedly. See, that's how it is with lustful love. It just has a rhythm, a vibe all its own. It's a love, devotion, and surrender. He walked across the garden dance floor. The stars were circling the moon. It was an enchanted evening. The force called me in his direction, and suddenly I found myself hypnotized, absorbed by the deep, dark, sexy, sensual, exotic, erotic power of my king.
Here, I'm going to get some dick, so
we're
all young people in here.
I've been motherfucking press. I ain't come to the league for no foolishness. And I ain't no need a bigger sweet love type shit. I'm all about swollen clits, dripping lips, broken backs, contorting and bending, and deep black panther strokes knocking doors off the hinges.
Yeah.
Okay. The sound of my hand slapping that ass, placing cracks in glass, or maybe it'd be your supersonic screams, because you can believe a brother like me can make you come so fast. Bringing out the Etta James in that ass. And
And it goes like this. Last night I saw you standing. I started pretending that I knew you. You knew me too.
Come on,
and just like the road, you were too shy.
I can't
y'all.
That you were the only girl, yeah. So yeah. Was I.
Let me hear y'all.
And I think of you every day. Now I build up my cup of December. Thanks to you come my way. I know just what to
do. Everybody in the house singing.
Can we talk?
For how long?
For a minute. Yeah. Girl, I want to know.
Into the mattress. He's begging to eat my cookie, but I only want a little poetic foreplay. Teasing his shaft just once with my cum catcher. I pop on then, pop right off. He screams, "Damn, why you fucking playing and shit?" So I smack his fine ass face with